grabbed her tire and decided to use it as a hula hoop.